whiting are getting bigger in the river. It's almost that time. Almost that time. That's a keeper. Not whoppers, but I'm getting them. As I always say, that'll make the grease stink at Dave's house. Come on! Well, they're not all big. Using my brand new that I just made, 1/2 ounce bait jigs that I made with egg sinkers. Hey, whiting, the other trout, especially if you get them 14 inches. The lower unit, first day out with all new seals, and believe it or not, I could tell. I could kind of tell. For some reason, it just feels tighter. It did seem tighter. Made a different kind of hum or something. So I could definitely tell something was done. So that's what today was. It was go out and see how she's doing. We'd never really know without pulling the drain plugs, would we? So, all right. Made the donuts already, my little whiting catch. Just out for a little while. Now it's time to go home.